You have heard I'm supporting Captain Flynn against Captain Hornigold tonight, yeah?
I've heard. I'm not sure I understand after everything that's transpired, but I've heard.
Flint was right. England is coming. I've seen them. I've seen how they see us. We aren't criminals to them. We aren't even men. We're animals. If Flint can do as he's promised, protect this place, protect us from ever having to face that day, how can we do anything but support him?
And if he cannot, are you suggesting there's an alternative?
I didn't escape from the Navy. I didn't escape. The captain of Scarborough made me an offer. He offered me and 9 men of my choosing full pardons. He placed them on the table, right in front of my eyes. Said I could have them if, in exchange, I would aid him in the capture of a fugitive from justice. One particular fugitive. If we doubt Flint's ability to do as he's promised, if we doubt he's the man to save us, then you and I and 8 other men have another option. We subdue Flint and we deliver him to Harbour Island. And then we put this whole fucking mess behind us.